Now, News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Looks as though we'll finish out the weekend with low humidity once again. Although the dew points are up just a bit this afternoon, they have pretty much still in that dry category. It's not until you get off to the south where the numbers creep up into the 60s. Once that muggy air starts to push itself northward, we're going to do a couple of things. No big changes in our weather, but some subtle changes over the next couple of days. First, we'll get more in the way of clouds being generated, so partly sunny skies expected tomorrow, and then the humidity will gradually increase on Tuesday into Wednesday. You're going to notice it, and that'll set the stage for more showers and storms. Speaking of storms, they're gathering in a circular fashion in the South Atlantic, and it looks as though we may have a tropical storm in the making here. A 40% chance, that's the estimate from the National Hurricane Center, that this cluster will become a tropical cyclone within the next 48 hours. If so, it would be Tropical Storm Colin next in line. Remember, we had Tropical Storm Bonnie, and of course, Alex is what started the season off. Back at home, mostly sunny skies expected today with a few high clouds mixing in from the west. Not as much in the way of those fair weather clouds that popped up yesterday during the day and at times even covered the sky. That activity a little bit less because the air mass above us is a little bit warmer. 75 should do it in Portland this afternoon. Lewiston, Auburn at 76 through the mid-coast, low 70s. That's where the sea breeze will come ashore. And back through the mountains, most areas will top out in the 70s. Overnight lows tonight, we fall back into the 50s most area. Lower 50s, Wiscasset. Lower 50s, Lewiston, Auburn. There could be some upper 40s, but Bethel at 53 and Freiburg expected to drop down to 54. My forecast for today, mostly sunny skies with those patchy high clouds streaming in. 73 to 78 with a sea breeze, so Portland begins to feel the effect of that breeze anytime after 2 o'clock. Partly cloudy tonight, 48 in the coldest mountain valleys to near 56 downtown. The wind light and partly sunny tomorrow. Mid-70s, the humidity is still low and a sea breeze cools the coastline. It comes in at about 10 miles per hour. Humidity then increases on Tuesday as well as the amount of clouds in the sky. A shower or thunderstorm can't be ruled out on Tuesday, more likely on Wednesday. Muggy and warm on Thursday, and then the humidity falls off for Friday and Saturday.